did you find Richter?
I don't know if he's the one you're looking for, but I found a Belmont.
Really? So he is here?
But the one I saw was the enemy. He was the lord of this castle.
That can't be true. You're wrong. I must go now. Card?
That voice, Maria?
I'm sorry, you were right. He has joined forces with the enemy.
So it was a Belmont after all.
But someone must be controlling him. Whatever we do, we can't harm Richter.
But he must be stopped.
I know. Well, here, take these with you.
What are these?
If you wear these, you can see beyond evil illusions.
Thank you. 'Tis best then if you pray for the soul of your friend.
I'm interested in this.
Thank you. Farewell for now.
time.
I've been waiting for you.
Answer me. Why is a Belmont planning the resurrection of Count Dracula?
Count Dracula rises but once every century, and my role is over. If I can resurrect him, then the battle will last for eternity.
If those are your true feelings, then so be it.
You've defeated me, but all is not yet lost. The resurrection of Count Dracula is at hand.
No. What have I done?
Thank you, Alucard, for saving Richter.
Alucard? The same Alucard who fought alongside my ancestor, Trevor Belmont? That was over 300 years ago.
No time for small talk. Is the person who controlled you in that castle over there?
Yes, I think so.
Maria, take Richter and leave here. I'll finish this.
All right. Good luck.